this next game is called Identify. Are you seven ready to play? Can you guys come up here first, and then I'll explain the game. 1 second. There are seven of you right now, okay? What's gonna happen is you guys all will be blindfolded. They will all be blindfolded, ladies and gentlemen. What's gonna happen, okay? Listen up. Each of the members are gonna randomly assort themselves behind you guys. And what they're going to do is they're either going to whisper or say something.
He's not even done explaining what they're doing.
He wants to play. He's excited to play. Or they're gonna whisper or say something or sing something. Alright? It is your job as contestants to identify who the members are.
Identify.
That's why it's called identify. So what happens is there will only be one lucky winner for this game, okay? So please put your blindfolds on at this time.
Okay, I like you, Sam.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up one more time for your winners. Come on! So this is what's gonna happen. If you do not guess correctly, if they do not guess correctly, unfortunately, you will have to find your way back to your seat. We're only having one lucky winner with a very special prize. Are you guys ready to play? And are you, lucky contestants, are you guys ready to play as well? So GOT7, if you guys can randomly assort yourselves at this time.
Hurry up!
that's beautiful. All right, last contestant, let's go. You guys have 5 more seconds to write down who you think it is. If you guys can help me, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Contestants, please remove your blindfolds and look. Contestants.
Sorry.
Contestants. If you guys got it right, please raise your hand. Nobody got it right.
Nobody got it right.
Nobody got it right. I thought you guys were like, God, Seven, what's going on?
You didn't write anything down.
No shit. You didn't get it? No one got it. Hey, we're going to do a speed round, okay? Contestants, please put your blindfolds on again for the speed round.
Pikachu. Pikachu.
Okay, contestant 3.
Our lives are lying.
Contestants, you have 3 seconds, ladies and gentlemen, count with me. 3, 2, 1. Please remove your blindfolds.
Was easy.
Yeah, it was.
Shout out to the brilliant.
Who can I have
stand next to?
Can I have your name, please?
Yours, she's mine.
Can I have your name? Your name and where you're from?
Jessica, I'm from Houston.
Jessica from Houston! Alright. Can we also bring out our gift, please, as well, from Yes Style, our sponsor?
Yes Style.
Time for the picture.
Let's go. Let me treat you. I'll be okay.
Are you guys ready for the picture? Okay.